still don't know how much worse this virus will become and how deeply it might affect the global economy.
People ask me, how can you stay so calm now?
Because I know I can't control what happens, but I can control how I react to it. One way I do this is to look for the silver lining.